Good evening, and welcome to you all tonight, Wednesday, February the 24th. I'd like to thank MJ, my co-presider this evening, and Brad, who will be doing music for us tonight, and Scott, who is on tech. In a few minutes, we'll turn things back to Brad. For now, I'd like you to get yourself into a comfortable place and to get ready to enjoy this evening's worship.
Hi there. It's Brad here again with you for this Advent Cafe service. Happy to be singing for and with you. We are now in the Lent season, the season of journeying home, coming together, finding the light, being pensive and calm and quiet and waiting for the change that we all are seeking and needing. The music I've chosen today speaks of that journey, specifically to something that we can all dig deep into and relate to, and that is the necessity of finding home. And home can be something different for everyone. And for me, I know what home is, and it is my family. Home is a time of community and bringing us closer together, and what a time to reflect on those important elements of life than this time of Lent. So the songs I have chosen today speak of finding our way home one way or another, and the first is one of my favorite songs ever written, and it's Feels Like Home by Randy Newman.
Something in your eyes makes me want to lose myself. Makes me want to lose myself in your arms. There's something in your voice makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. And if you knew how lonely this life has been, and how long I've been so alone. Yeah. back home to me. Feels like home to me. Feels like I'm all the way back where I come from.
Reveal yourself, gracious God, within this time of worship. Speak to us through songs we sing, prayers we speak, words we hear. Reveal yourself, gracious God, within this community of faith. In our speaking and listening, tears and laughter, love that's shared. Reveal yourself, gracious God, within these coming days, in the places we live, the lives we live, people we meet. Amen. Lent is a time to renew our lives. Lent is a time to remember our need for repentance, for turning once again to the ways of mercy, forgiveness, and love embodied in Jesus of Nazareth. Let us reflect with honesty on these places of need and hurt in our own lives and in the life of the world.
Forgive us, Lord, when we are struggling with life, searching for answers, relying on our own strength and failing again. Remind us, Lord, that you are the strength upon whom we can call and the power to endure, the answer that we seek, the one whose arms we can safely fall.
Forgive us, Lord, when we forget.
When we have failed to recognize your love in the actions of friends or strangers.
Forgive us.
When we have failed to recognize your presence in the world in which we live.
Forgive us.
When we have failed to remember your gospel in our actions, thoughts, and words.
Forgive us.
Renew our hearts in worship, our minds in wisdom, and our hands in service. Take our lives and use them as a sacrifice of love. Amen.
Amen.
Rise, O fathers, rise, let's go meet him in the skies. We'll hear the angels sing in that morning. Oh, I really do believe that just before the end of time, we'll hear the angels sing in that morning. Rise, O mothers, rise, let's go meet him in the skies. We'll hear the angels singing in that morning. Oh, I really do believe that just before the end of time, we will hear the angels singing in that morning. We will hear the angels singing. time to tarry here, no time to wait for you, no time to tarry here, for I'm on my journey, oh, no time to tarry here, no time to wait for you, no time to tarry here, cause I'm on my journey, oh, no time to tarry here, no time, no time to tarry here, cause I'm on my journey home, yes, I'm on my journey. Yes, I'm on my journey home. Brothers, oh, fare you well. Brothers, oh, fare you well. Brothers, oh, fare you well. For I'm on my journey home. Sisters, oh, fare you well. Sisters, oh, fare you well. Sisters, oh, fare you well. For I'm on my journey home. No time to tarry here. No time to wait for you. No time to tarry here. Cause I'm on my journey home. No time to tarry. For I'm on my journey home. For I'm on my journey home.
A reading from Mark. Jesus began to teach his disciples that the Son of Man must undergo great suffering and be rejected by the elders, the chief priests, and the scribes, and be killed, and after 3 days rise again. He said all this quite openly, and Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. But turning and looking at his disciples, he rebuked Peter and said, "Get behind me, Satan, for you are setting your mind not on divine things, but on human things." And he called the crowd with his disciples and said to them, "If any want to become my followers, let them deny themselves and take up their cross and follow me. For those who want to save their life will lose it. And those who lose their life for my sake and for the sake of the gospel will save it. For what it will profit them to gain the whole world and forfeit their life. Indeed, what can they give in return for their life? Those who are ashamed of me and of my words in this adulterous and sinful generation, of them the Son of Man will also be ashamed when he comes in the glory of his Father with the holy angels." Hear what the Spirit is saying to the church. Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
sat by the river and it made me complete. A simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches of it looking at me. Is this the place we used to love? Is this the place that I've been dreaming of? Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin.
Generous God, you feed us with the harvest of the land, and you provide for our every need.
Receive our gifts of money, imagination, and labor, and transform them into a feast that welcomes all. In Jesus Christ, our host and our guest. Amen. Into your hands, O God, I commend my spirit. For you have redeemed me, O God of truth and love. Keep us, O God, as the apple of your eye. Hide us under the shadows of your wings.
Lord, now let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father
and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Creator of all, your love flows like a stream into the ocean of your grace. Your love encircles this world, displays your faithfulness. Your love is patient and kind, brings wholeness and true peace. Your love is all we desire to heal our brokenness. As all things pass and fade away, love remains eternally. You challenge us to follow you, not by staying as we are, but by stepping out in faith, casting our net into deeper water, as with Simon Peter, fisherman. You challenge us to trust you and be prepared for all eventualities, even when the load is heavy and we struggle to succeed. But with your challenge comes blessing. Flimsy nets are filled, broken lives made whole, from emptiness to abundance. Thank you for your challenge. Grant us courage to follow. Amen.
Amen. Faithful God, you share our joys and crushing sorrows. You hear the cries of the afflicted. You fill the hungry, and yet you set free the oppressed. We pray for the end to all injustice. Inspire us with the all-embracing love of God. Challenge us with the sacrificial love of Jesus. Empower us with the transforming love of the Spirit, that we and all of God's people may live and be free. Amen.
Amen. O Lord, support us all the day long of this earthly life, until the shadows lengthen and the evening comes, and the busy world is hushed, and the fever of life is over, and our work is done. Then, Lord, in your mercy, grant us a safe lodging, a holy rest, and peace at the last. Amen.
Amen. Our Father in
heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
It's a long, long life, and there's something that you're looking for, and it takes a little time, and something's waiting at your door, and the sun lights up the room like a lover who always leaves a light on. And there's nothing left to do than to be my best in all I do. And I will comfort you in the dark, and I always knew you would be at the start with something new. And it's precious as a diamond, and it's a work of art. in the waking hours. When it's dark, but there's a hope, and it's filling up with light. And I'm by your side, staring at the one who nearly took my side. And I'm so in awe. As I'm clambering off into an open sky to get a better point of view to help me be my best in everything I do. And I will comfort you in the dark, and I always knew you would be at the start of something new. And it's precious as a diamond, it's a work of art. And it's a work of heart. And it's a work of a heart. Ooh, ooh,
ooh. The announcements for tonight are that next week we will be finally getting back into our normal Wednesday evening routines of having live streaming. So please tune in with us on March the 3rd at 7 o'clock. Infinitely More will be our music next week. Furthermore, our Lenten book study will be continuing on Super Tuesdays. And once again, it is the Seven Spiritual Gifts of Waiting.
Chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel at home. Seat. There is a tree that's old as me. Branches were sown by the color of green. The ground had a rose and it passed its name. And by the cracks of skin I climbed to the top. I climbed the tree to see the world. When the gusts of wind came and blow me down, I held on tight as you held on to me. I held on as tightly as you held on to me. It's time to leave and turn to dust.
Where your love resides,
there is wholeness.
Where your peace inhabits,
there is harmony.
Where your spirit lives,
there is freedom.
God of gentle whisper, cooling breeze, and sweet perfume, infuse our lives with all that is good and pure and holy,
and we shall be a fragment offering wherever you might need us.
Amen.